there were definitely some times in the middle where telling people to shut the F up, get in their cabin, don't say anything. I mean, you're telling grown men to like shut up and get in their cabin.
There is always beauty and there is always struggle.
Four guys that usually have pretty strong, not ego, but pretty strong drive.
For the most part, everybody respectful of each other on the common goal of getting the boat to Hawaii.
That's the warrior quality, where we can sacrifice the comfort of the moment for the goal or the outcome.
I swore somebody had razor blades and was just like slicing right where your privates are, just like slicing through it, every single stroke.
There were beautiful moments of pure joy and connection with nature, feeling of being somehow centered in this project.
For me, the most amazing part was being out on the water at 2 a.m. in the morning, Milky Ways right over your head, and it's just stars everywhere, and you've got this amazing connection with water, the person you're rowing with.